So, you've come.
What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie...